I am I work at PTOR China company as business development manager. Today I am at China ASEAN Expo 2020. Today I would like to take you to our booth cafe Mesa. This coffee is from Thailand. I would like you to test our unique and rich coffee.
It is honor for Cafe Mesa to attending this China ASEAN Expo 2020. I think the expo is like a bridge, connecting several business together. So this is the first time for Cafe Mesa attend this expo. So I think our coffee being imported from the northern of Thailand, it is can represent the unique taste. Unique taste from Thai coffee. Cafe Maison has opened two stores in Nanning since last year, and we are continually to open more stores in the next year. As we would like to have more stores throughout the Guangxi, and not only the Guangxi, but throughout the China, throughout the Chinese market.
Chinese is the cashless society. You can see when you go out to everywhere, you can bring only one mobile phone or pay for everything. It's quite different from Thailand. Cash is still widely used in Thailand.
As of now, we also have Cafe Mesa store in 10 countries in the ASEAN group. We also looking for the potential country which we can explore and expand the Cafe Mesa in the future to this ASEAN.